there is this skepticism of things that come from the government and medical practices. They did this too quickly. It's unsafe. I've heard we're test dummies. We are guinea pigs. And so instead of poo-pooing that, because it comes from a real place, and I think that's something that we have to address head on, because I can tell you, even as someone who is educated and a woman of science, I had vaccine hesitancy. What helped me is that I did more research. I had folks talk to me about the process, and I was also able to read about and look at interviews from Dr. Fauci and from Dr. Kizzmekia Corbett. My mother and Dr. Kizzmekia Corbett, two Black women, are the reason that I was able to take the vaccine. Because I said, Dr. Kizzmekia Corbett is this immunologist. She's from North Carolina like I am. She's young, she's interested, she wants to help people. And she was instrumental in developing Moderna. And that's the vaccine that I took. And my mother, who is a woman of faith, and I claim to be a woman of faith, and I can tell you my faith flew out the window. And my mother put me to shame. And she said, well, I'm gonna roll my arm up and I'm gonna pray and I'm gonna take that vaccine, my 73-year-old mother. And I said, you know what? Well, I have faith too.